Welcome to my channel. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't miss any updates.
Unsettled, and now they've got to back it up. Pumps it upfield. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Tries lifting it over. Gets into some space. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Promising cross. He's dealt with that well. Who's going to make this theirs? Nicely measured pass. It's got through. Spoon forward. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. The defence. There it is!
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Exciting and entertaining game from here on. Picks one in. Keeper's ball. Tries to strip it through. That'll be the final action of the first half.
It's a dressing room that needs rousing at half-time, because in truth they've not really been at it so far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
And the second half gets underway. So, 45 minutes to turn it around. To latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
Yeah, and that was all about the through ball. Great control, and the weight was perfect. They're committing a lot of men forward at the start of this second half. They know that this is an important time for them now.
Into the middle, and that's a throw. A great ball comes sliding in. Quickly. Comes to win it back.
forward.
Well, one moment there was a little bit of space, Peter, they could have worked with, but the next it was shut down, and it was shut down extremely well. Personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
It's a brilliant interception.
Here, and that one a perfect example, steered out wide. Now here's the through ball, far too far, out of play. Pumps it upfield, pumps it forwards, looks like a good ball through. About that challenge, robust but fair. That'll be a throw. Hurtles into the tackle, and the referee brings it to a close. One goal settled it. A tense and exciting game that just got away.
Well, once they went behind, I just wonder whether the manager can be pleased with himself. I thought he could have done a little...
Jangan lupa di-subscribe, like, dan juga di-share videonya. Terima kasih banyak ya.